Suspension bridges can be thrilling and unnerving for some people due to their height and swaying motion. Here's a list of 7 well-known bridges that have a reputation for being scary due to their location, design, or history. Number 7. Ashima Ohashi Bridge, Japan. The Ashima Ohashi Bridge in Japan is an incredibly steep and high bridge that looks as if it might be too vertical for cars to drive up. This bridge is rigid frame bridge in Japan. It was built from 1997 to 2004 and is the largest rigid frame bridge in Japan and the third largest in the world. Number 6. The Royal Gorge Bridge, Colorado. The Royal Gorge Bridge is a tourist attraction near Cannon City, Colorado. The Royal Gorge Bridge is a steel suspension bridge that spans a gorge that is over 1200 feet deep, making it one of the highest bridges in the world. The bridge remains the highest bridge in the United States and was among the 10 highest bridges in the world. Number 5. The U Bain Bridge, Myanmar. The U Bain Bridge is a teak wood bridge located in Amrapura, Myanmar, formerly known as Burma. It is the oldest and longest teak bridge in the world, stretching over 1.2 kilometers, 0.75 miles across Tongthaman Lake. It gets rickety and very shaky when many people crossing at the same time. The bridge is a popular tourist attraction known for its stunning sunrises and sunsets, as well as its unique architecture and history. Visitors can take a leisurely walk across the bridge, take a boat ride under it, or simply relax on the nearby shore and take in the beautiful scenery. Number 4. Capilano Suspension Bridge, Canada. The Capilano Suspension Bridge is a popular tourist attraction located in North Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. It is considered to be one of the most terrifying bridges in North America. The bridge spans across the Capilano River and is suspended 230 feet, 70 meters above the water. Visitors can walk across the bridge and take in the views of the surrounding forest and canyon. The park also features other suspension bridges, a treetop adventure course, and a cultural center that explores the history of the area's indigenous people. Number 3. The Canopy Walk, Ghana. The Canopy Walk in Ghana is a suspension bridge that offers stunning views of the rainforest below, but it can be quite unnerving to cross because of its height and the swaying of the bridge. The bridge is about 330 feet 100 meters long and hangs about 150 feet 46 meters above the forest floor. The Canopy Walk allows visitors to walk through the Kakum National Park. It offers a unique way to experience its diverse wildlife. Visitors can also take guided tours of the park to learn about the different plants and animals that live there. Number 2. The Storsesundet Bridge, Norway. The Storsesundet Bridge in Norway, also known as the Drunk Bridge, features a steep incline and a sharp curve that make it appear as though the road is about to disappear into the water. The bridge is a popular tourist destination and offers stunning views of the surrounding coastal landscape. It was opened in 1989 and is part of the 8-bridge route connecting several small islands to the mainland. Number 1. The Husaini Hanging Bridge, Pakistan. The Husaini Hanging Bridge is a suspension bridge located in the remote village of Husaini in the Gojal region of Pakistan. This bridge is a single-span rope bridge that is considered to be one of the most dangerous bridges in the world. It is made of rope and wooden planks and spans over the Borit Lake. It is the only means of crossing for the residents of the village who rely on it to access essential services such as education and health. All these bridges are considered as safe, but it can be scary for some people due to its location, height, design, or history.
Did you enjoy this video? Check out other clips of Amazing 7 and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified our latest videos.